I've wondered if prayer might apply to us. I've wondered if their God might watch over and guide us during times of crisis. That's why I gave you sanctuary. It was the right thing to do.
Morality means nothing to him or to us.
I don't believe that. If we live by a moral code, if we live the right way, there's a chance that we might gain in spirit. We might join humanity.
Himself. But I'm giving birth. Hey, Taylor. I'm giving birth. Something.
There it is.
That's not conception. It's some kind of mutation. It's an abomination.
Hey. I don't think you understand. This belongs to me. This is mine.
Go and see him. He'll know what to do. Stay here. Stay here. I'll take care of it.
Good. You don't want to answer.
Harker, you are very ill. You need rest. You need some sleep.
You don't have any idea what I need.
Yes,
I do. Why would you say that? You don't know
what
I
need. You're scared and confused. It's time to stop.
I need what's inside of you.
You won't find what you're looking for inside of me.
No?
No.
I fear it.
Sit down.
I may have injured myself.
Harker, sit. Killing me is not going to help you find what you need within you.
You want a bet?
I'm not lying to you.
I don't need what's inside of me.
It's not going to do any good.
Don't lie.
Please. I'm not lying.